be learning projectile motion, which is so hard to get. Throw something in the air and watch it fall back down again, and this is all that free falling is. It's so hard, I don't get it. Just ask him, he'll tell you, just write the equation, oh darling. Then all you need to find is x
squared equals ci squared plus 2ay.
Equation for velocity,
x equals 1 half at squared plus bit.
Equation for displacement. Plug and chug, 9.8 for f of g, which equals a. Make sure you make it negative. Newton's laws, gravity, parabolic, trajectories make up this projectile motion. Oh, I see. Now I get it. Just plug in the unknowns and you'll get the answer. Oh, objects you can't defy.
Hey, Joe, come real quick.
Hi, what's up, Mr.
Bagger? What's up? Hey, so, looking at your scale stuff?
Yeah.
Yeah, you pretty much suck. So, I think you need to go practice, bud.
Oh, objects, you can't defy gravity.
P-R-O-J-E-C-T-I-L-E, motion.
You need initial velocity.
P-R-O-J-E-C-T-I-L-E, motion.
And final velocity. Mario. Mario, can you help me, Coach Joyner? Coach Joyner, can you help me? Oh, never mind. I think I can figure this. It is.
Ow, 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 ow. P-R-O-J-E-C-T-I-L-E.
I just have to write most given, as well as my unknown. I need to draw FVDs, or else I'll get this wrong.
P-R-O-J-E-C-T-I-L-E, motion.
And I can pass physics class.
P-R-O-J-E-C-T-I-L-E, motion.
Don't forget to write your
P-R-O-J-E-C-T-I-L-E, motion.
Projectile test, I can now conquer you.
This is bad guy.
Bad guy.
FBD. And then like, okay.
Guys, you okay if we turn off the light?
From here.
FFG.
From here.
I'll just take it out. Do we need a normal?